bas som so se le bas som so ti ka tsa yu zero wa de te ngu de ta jim de ke ton da che kan ton ye ki shiwa de le nam som de som yu de de ka wa som yu na jom be shi ben do da ta na jo ne na so do la ya de le ka je ka za shiwa bu ko ni men ta yu re se de shiwa bu ka za de ko ni ta yu do re de na lo la de ni chi ka re ye na ya jim de ge na ya ko ni lo re so yu sa je ka ken do bu 얘는 김대를 보는 거고요. 빈덕부치 사장 김대를 남자 보는 거고요.
So it says that you know the Buddha taught the three turnings of the Dhamma wheel and so on, and what is taught in these is the karma, cause and result, and emptiness. That is what is taught in these teachings. And so, in about concerning like the cause and result, and, relative truth, there's taught in these teachings, there's a quotation from a sutra. This is the sutra requested by Druma, a Tibetan Jhonpa. And so, said before that some sutras are named after the one who like requested the teachings. So there's this sutra requested by Druma, and in this it explains how, you know, in terms of relative truth, that the nature of relative truth is karma. It is this process of cause and result.
佛陀在三转法轮的过程当中所教的内容呢，包含了业力、因果跟空性。那么至于因果是属于世俗地的这个层次，在过去不同的那个弟子在不同的时机有请不同的法。
那么在这个朱玛这个弟子呢，他请的这个法啊，那佛陀就讲了这个解释了什么是世俗地，什么是业力，什么是果报等等。那阿弥陀佛，佛陀那罗那罗哇，教了这个开发中天的罗哇，这个干部这个印度那个那个的松云不有，印度不同的，那个印度不去参嘛，参就中天的，来就那个南亚了。
上面当面送一碗梨子吧，等你再到外边送，从平的开发的三十周年的这样梨子，用的，等你开发中年的送的话，等你浙江开发的，他你到我大的门外先送一碗，他你到，这个东南的送一碗梨子，三十周年的了，他你那的，等你，银行的来就没办法打算，基本打那不有，其他人也得话，基本打吧，阿达那边就有了，阿本他来的。
等你去当地等班子，等这样，或等你拉，等那个人说拉，我送了，说到外面的人的话，谁把不？看啥？等你过完，但身体上面忘掉点点的，看啥大把钱，有的话，等你，他放出来的，放出来，等你跟这把的钱呢，对，浪掉的那啥玩意，再用嘛的送有，那些人送到。
So in this, says the sutra requested by Druma, it says that, you know, he describes the Buddha as being one who is wise in terms of causes. That's it is explained, nature of relative truth in terms of cause and result. So therefore the Bhagavan, one who is wise in causes, wise in karma, and cause and result. And that's what it says in the first line. It's a four-line verse. And in the second line, the second line is to do with the view of the ultimate nature. And this it says there are the two extremes. There's the extreme of nihilism, the nihilistic view, and there's the extreme of eternalism, and that is the view in which there is like a belief in things as being real or belief that there is a God, a creator, God, the one that has his control or power over the world and beings. So that is this eternalist view. So it says that in the Buddha's view, the view that knows the true nature, that is free of those two extreme views. It like transcends those two extreme views. So literally it says that it does not possess this these two extremes.
那么，所以在《朱玛》这个弟子所祈请的这个经典中有讲到这些道理。那么在第一行里面就是讲到这个因果业力的道理。那么在第二行呢，他就讲到这个见地对事相万事万物内容的这种见地。那这个见地有一个很特别的地方，它是远离二边的，它是不执断见，也不执常见。那么对于常见这样的这个观点的据支持常见观点的人，他们一般会相信有一个造世主，那么这个造世主是控制一切的，掌管一切众生的等等的。但是佛陀所讲的这个经典里面，它是远离二边，超越二边的，超越断见，也超越常见的。
其实不是的。You have time or no? Yes, sir. If you have questions, it's, maybe we can a little bit discuss. No questions, lunch break.
我们时间差不多了。那如果大家有疑问，我们大家可以提出来讨论。如果没有疑问的话，我们就中午吃饭休息。
One is a very good teacher through the no questions. Why? Because very clearly, right? Clearly, so through the no questions. One is maybe teacher is so bad. Because they didn't get any questions, you know, no understanding. Then no question.
可以不开玩笑，大家都没有问疑问，这很好，表示我是一个很好的老师，讲的都很清楚，所以大家都没有疑问。但是也有一种可能性是，我是一个很烂的老师，讲的内容乱七八糟，说你们一点都不懂，也不知道从何问起。
Maybe people are just hungry.
Maybe tired, maybe hungry. Yeah.
那先去吃饭吧。
Okay, so maybe we'll just go to lunch first, and then if you have questions, we could ask that later.